This is a quick tutorial on how to comment on a blog that has comment moderation enabled. Enjoy.
So when you have your browser window open, you go to whichever blog it is you're looking for. In this case, we will do the Heathcote Tech blog. But as you may know, some classes have their own blogs. There are the Moon Journal blogs and other such blogs, but they all function the same way. When you get to the blog, you look for the particular post you're interested in. You can scroll down and see a number of them. You'll notice most of these have a read more option. Not all of them, some posts are short, like these two. But some posts are longer, so there's a read more function. That's where you're going to find the full details of the post. You read your post, the post will explain what to do, or the post may give you some insight or some information. You want to comment on the post, you go down to the bottom, and you enter your comment. This is my comment, proper spelling and grammar. Now, we're not going to comment as a Google account. We're going to comment as name URL. And what we're going to do is we're going to do just our first name and our last initial. We're going to leave the URL blank. Click continue. You have your comment properly formatted, properly written, and you have your correct name in there. No last names, only last initials. And publish. It's going to ask us to prove that we're not a robot. It's doing this because it wants to make sure that we are not somebody who's going to be spamming the blog with inappropriate information. It's going to be a combination of letters, maybe a combination of letters and numbers, sometimes making up actual words, sometimes not. If it's difficult to read, use a little refresh button there to get a new set of those. Once you do it, you click publish. When you see this, that means your comment has been submitted. The teacher, whoever the owner of the blog is, will see the comment in their moderation tab. They'll be able to read the comment and make sure it's appropriate to be approved. And once they do approve it, it will go up. So once you have been told that the comment's been published, you'd be able to come back here and you'd be able to refresh this to see the comment. Depending on the teacher, depending on the assignment, the comment may be posted anywhere from 1 hour to 24 hours, just depending on whether it's an in-class assignment or if an assignment that's over a longer period of time. The key things are remembering that when you do comment, you are commenting not as a Google account, but as name URL, using your first name and last initial only, no last names. And as long as you see that your comment will be visible after approval, that means you have done your part and your comment has been submitted for approval. Thank you.